Has Dove's viral beauty campaign gone too far this time? That's what some critics are asking about the latest ad in which women are given what they think is a new beauty patch, and over time, they start feeling better about themselves.
I felt very comfortable in my skin today.
And sometimes I see somebody and I smile.
Of course, there's nothing in the patch.
It's just a patch.
Just a patch.
That's awesome.
New York Magazine screamed, "This Dove ad is garbage." And one columnist to women said, "Dove thinks you're stupid." And yes, there's even a parody video already poking fun of Dove's faux science experiment.
Do you feel unattractive? I bet you do.
No, I don't. That's a man in a gorilla suit.
As for me, I'm kind of a sap for these ads. I, for one, applauded Dove for its beauty sketch campaign. You might remember that. That's where women, in an interview with a sketch artist, focus on the negative aspects to their face, whereas a stranger who just meets them focuses on their positive qualities.
We spend a lot of time as women analyzing and trying to fix the things that aren't quite right.
Last year, it became the most watched internet ad of all time. It still makes me cry. Yep, being honest here. That said, even for me, the sap, the concept of a patch making you feel more beautiful is a little bit of a stretch. And now people are asking, are these ads bad for women? Are they positive? Are they manipulating all of us? To that I say, women are smart. They know deep down inside a patch can't make them feel more beautiful. They know it's just an ad.
To really see that, there's nothing in it. Just like, it's crazy.
I mean, how wonderful is it to watch women realize that there are beautiful things about them, that we all have beauty inside us and beauty on the outside? I, for one, will never tire of watching women realize that.